Okay, so? Come up here. Why are you down there? Come up here. Come up here. Right here. Why did you come here?
Because I can.
On the wrong way.
No, I'm not.
Over here. You just dropped your head. If you're gonna protect Scherfler, you're gonna have to walk faster than that. Mm-hmm. I have a special power that for 1 minute I can show it helps you train. I'm not gonna tell you what it does, but it'll help you train. Scherfler's taking over Scherfler.
No!
Just breathe. Now, reach out. What do you see?
Light. Darkness.
join me.
No.
Ah! Yes, I did.
I did not.
Yes, I did.
Why would you do that?
I hated her.
Why?
She always thought she was better than me.
I cut my finger off. But she was the youngest, so
she loved her more. Couldn't deal with it. She got everything she wanted.
Okay.
Everything.
So did you.
I got nothing.
Yes, you did. Just lock her in a room or something. You don't like her? She's at your house. No. You'll make her eat you, and then she wants to live at a friend's house.
And our parents died. You were the only thing we had.
No, she has friends.
Do you even know what happened? Everyone died. We were the only survivors. Don't you remember?
Oh yeah.
No, but I.
Our father is still alive. Something I did not tell you. And our mother could be too. Problem is.
I know our mother is. She broke the death stuff. That didn't actually bring her up.
I know.
And guess who actually owns this?
You killed her.
And I will kill the Shifra. Because I will take over the army and take over Shifra.
Ow! That actually really hurt. Sorry, it really hurt. I didn't just stop you.
Stronger.
It makes you weaker.
The dark side.
That doesn't exist.
Yes, it does. My grandfather.
You mean our?
You know who he was.
Yeah.
Ben.
I know. I'd never until mom and dad died, because at that, he killed everybody on the planet.
No, until he killed his own father. He starts with me. And then call himself Kylo Ren.
You're gonna kill me. I'm stronger.
Never. The dark side is stronger than the light.
Seems by your struggling. So hard.
Yes, what's wrong with you?
Put the sword down. Fight through force.
Fine. Let go.
Maybe that makes me stumble, but just make me fall down.
Next time, I'm not gonna aim for your bleed. I'm aiming for your head. Fight back, you weakling. Should've never trained you.
Come on, sword.
I can read your mind. You're afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of death. Of losing everything you've come to be. Everyone you've saved die. You're afraid of losing someone.
Oh, honey, no. drop that weapon.
Oh, really? Like, you haven't killed anybody?
Like who?
Should be choking you right now. Come on.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Why is it working? Afraid of losing someone.
Hurt.
Someone close to you. Someone you love. But he isn't related to you. Austin.
No.
Austin Abrahams. The Schiffler's brother.
Secrets out. You never want to kill Sam. You just want to do that.
Get out.
No.
Get out.
Oh my god, that actually hurt.
She was planning on killing both of us. Why do you think she brought us this way? Schiffler was her boyfriend.
Okay.
They were planning on killing her. He said the only way for them to be together, for her to kill us, she was going to kill us with that car. I used the force to control the car and kill her instead. It was the only way for us to live. But now, I'm going to kill you.
Why would you kill me? I was trying to bring you this dark secret. And you're good when you hit Sam.
The dark side is my only ally now.
I
don't care. The dark side is my weapon, my ally.
Please don't kill me. I would do. Carry that string. Strength. Your strength does not work on me.
You only make me stronger when you use your powers on me.
Nope.
Remember the first time we came here? You tried using force lightning on me. We thought you had powers.
Says the one that
you were nothing until I trained you to be. It's in our genes.
Dean. Sorry, I'm just gonna
find it. Our family, for decades, has been force sensitive. You just didn't.
What does that mean?
Because they had the force. Just means we were too. and I had to show you. But now I'm going to kill you. Because I can't have somebody running around using the Force. I will be the only one.
What did that do?
I don't know. I probably should have killed you just then.
No, you shouldn't have.
But I will. You wouldn't.
I'll stop if you don't try to kill me. I'm so close. In. Deeper. I'm going deeper into your soul.
You wouldn't kill me. You wouldn't.
I will if
you won't. I'm your only sibling left.
So why would you try to kill me? Why would you try to kill me?
Because I need to be.
Jealous.
I'm not jealous of you. It's my orders.
From?
My master.
Who is the master?
He's been hiding.
Shiffler.
Our father. He's the one who taught me the dark side without even knowing it was the dark side. Made me choose this path, and now I can't stop. Harold, are you freezing me? I know it's hard to believe.
Okay, first.
I know it's hard to believe. It's true. He told me it was the light side. But it was actually too dark.
I'm taking his thoughts and what he said about out.
Does it work like that?
Now think about it. Is it in there?
Yes.
But it's not.
It is.
How's it felt?
I will kill you.
I should have just killed you right then and there.
You should have, if you wanted to live. Come at me. This is like child's play.
Loser. Please. Jesus, I hurt.
Come at me.
Mother of Jesus, I'm good.
Feel the pain.
Feel the bar.
It'll pull you to the dark side. Like it did with me. Now,
you can laugh. you attacking nothing? I'm stuck on Bandy because Bandy is stuck on me.
Isn't trying.
Oh, that loser. That actually stung.
It was supposed to. Oh, he missed.
What was it?
Drop your weapon. Drop your weapon. Surrender to the dark side. No.
You want to kill me?
No.
I will heal. Stay up. I have the power to make you stay up. Speak.
I won't kill you.
As long as we can find him together.
First, we're gonna have to get somebody on our side.
Yep.
Well, see, that's a problem. Because I kind of didn't tell you our father's name.
You did. What's the ugly name?
Justin.
Justin?
The Shiffler.
Is our father. Oh.
Yeah. That's why you turn out like that.
Huh?
What?
You're mean. He's not funny. No. Do you remember it? Before Sam was born?
Yeah.
Divorced. Our dad got divorced from her mom.
Before Sam was born, she's the youngest. He's our dad. Our stepdad is Sam's dad.
Who was our stepdad?
Mom never told us.
Actually?
I never seen him.
Actually, we actually have met him.
When?
When she was born.
You think I remember that? I was 2 years old.
Hope you know. She never got divorced.
With our dad? Not
no,
our stepdad?
Stepdad.
Yeah, I know that. He's just... He died.
He never
trying,
died.
Trying to save our mom. When the Shiffler killed her.
Yeah, not too long after.
Yeah, yesterday.
I know he died, but we've known him. Where? How old?
2. Oh, right now?
Yeah.
Like, 12?
11 and 10.
What are you trying to say?
We've known him. We've known him for almost all of our life.
We're twins. We were born at the same time.
Oh yeah, I'm 12. Oops.
Yeah.
12 and 11 or 10? Is she 11? Yeah.
No, she's
10. Oh, I forgot. Umber to his part.
Yeah.
So,
here.
Wait.
Come here.
Our father left mom when we were 2. And then a couple months after that.
He died.
Apparently he died, but
no,
he left her.
He's the shiffler.
Yeah. And then our stepdad,
I don't know, I remember, I never really met him.
Yes, you did.
You don't remember?
Always with him.
I left home.
For a month.
No.
He was there.
I left home for 7 years.
Why?
Because of him.
What did he do ever do to you?
You don't remember?
I really don't.
He always hated me.
Why would he hate you?
He loved Sam because he
and me.
Is her dad.
And
no, he hated you.
He never hated me.
He hated that our mom had children before they got married. He hated both of us.
No.
He tried to abuse me. So I left. While I left, I found our dad. That's how I knew he was alive, but I didn't tell you because I knew you would take it bad. And then I came back right after he left to go to Scherfler.
And then that was,
he told me to come back.
Years.
He told me to come back when I was 12. So I did. And I brought both of you. And then he told me that if any of you die, blame it on the Scherfler. And I didn't know who the shiffler was until I found out it was him. And so I blamed her death on him, even though I killed her.
Okay. It's him. He's learned to like both of us. He went to a therapist.
Yeah, thank God.
To like us. Mom,
you think I believe that? Why do you think I've been Scherfler all these years?
Mom was about to divorce him, and then he went, I will go to a therapist. He learned to like me. He learned to like you.
Why do you think I came here to Scherfler?
But he learned.
I wanted to get away from him. You think I trust him?
He learned to like you.
You think I trust him? I don't.
Trust him for all my life.
That's a mistake.
He hasn't told a lie.
That doesn't mean he's a good person.
He was a very good person. He protected us. Somebody, like, tried to hurt me. He was just right there. I'm sorry to say that.
Drop your weapon.
Oh, you took off the cap.
Drop your weapon.
No.
You're not as powerful to pick up your weapon with the force.
Kill me.
I will. Where do you think you're going?
Somewhere that you will never know. What was that for?
I was trying to throw it on you so you did that.
That doesn't really work.
and I'll bring it back with force.
One second. Okay.
I don't wait for people. Never say that sentence again.
Can't run for life. Please don't step on that. You go up there to hide?
No, we're trying to get the holocron from the forest tree.
Huh?
Forest tree? Why do you think I planted this thing here?
I never planted it here. Oh, you make up some stories. But you never planted this. I know who did. He really never liked you.
Yeah, you think I don't know that?
He only liked me.
And Sam, because you birthed me.
But you didn't birth me.
I know.
Technically, I hated you because you ran away from Mom.
I ran away from him.
No.
I wanted Mom to come with me. I told her I was running away.
Mom knew you wanted to go somewhere to find Dad because she knew he wasn't dead.
I know, you told me.
But she thought you knew. And you never knew.
He called me to the forest. He ran away because he didn't want us knowing until we were old enough that we had powers that could possibly take over the world. Because no one else has.
Stepdad was the only one.
He didn't have anything. Neither did
her mom. All right. We might have been poor-ish.
Yeah.
But we could still afford.
How much money do you think I'm making now, ruling Schiffler?
But we could still afford stuff. They cared about us. You went left because our family was poor. You thought you would be made fun of us. We were always made fun of. I never cared because I knew they loved me. Can't get it through.
The force was thrown with me.
Ow!
I can block you with the force.
Yes, because you closed your arm.
Well, I never can go through anything. Except for the force.
But you can't actually.
You can't go through the force. The force is stronger than anything.
Alright, try to put me through it.
What?
Put that sword through me. Well, you're supposed to come at me.
You want me to kill you?
You try. I actually put you through.
You're strong, of course.
That's what I thought.
But you don't know how to use it correctly. Unlike me.
There's no point of battling. If you can use the force. Wait, I think you just like hurt me before you back my knuckle. That really hurts.
Just fight it with me.
I can't. Chop it. It's not gonna hurt. If you were afraid of him. He never abused.
I'm not afraid of anything or anyone.
He never abused you.
He was going to.
No, he never. Never wanted to. Never.
You are afraid of the non-force.
If you were
human,
if you didn't like him because he wasn't our dad. He was our stepdad. We never liked him.
He didn't like me.
No.
fight me. You're afraid to fight. The force helps me through pain.
Sorry. I really didn't mean to do that.
The force helps me through pain.
No, that's it. Please don't do that, I mean.
Fight. Throw too weak. I thought you were going to throw that.
I was about to. That would hit you real hard.
Get over here. Fight me. Like a force wielding. Fight me like a Jedi. Yeah. You're acting like a person that doesn't even know anything about lightsaber or the force.
Need to put the the butt back on the stick. You never fight until somebody's ready. Cannot. I don't fight back for reasons.
What reasons? Are you afraid of the dark side? Every good Jedi has some dark side in them.
You were afraid that he was not gonna be like, you know how many times he looked for you.
Oh god.
Called the.
Yeah, you think I ran away from that on purpose?
They thought you died.
I didn't as much as I wanted to.
Alright, well you could have died.
I don't want you anymore, now that I know I'm worth something.
Yeah, you were worth something to everybody in our family.
That's not true, they all hated me.
Oh man.
They all still hate me.
How would you know that?
Because I could feel it in the Force.
That just blinked.
I know. You know what else I can feel in the Force? Your future. And it's not a near one.
It's gotten a better than yours.
No, yours ends in darkness.
Your end is horribleness. Bad.
It's excuse like me? Horribleness?
Horribleness. It's gonna end in place over your dear ones, over yourself, because you tried.
I've tried. I told you I'm immortal. There's nothing I can do about it.
No, you don't just magically come back to life. You want to come back to life. You can stay out there as long as you want.
The Bendu cursed me. He knew I wanted to die, so he cursed me with the power of living forever.
No one can live forever.
Except me.
Not just me.
The Bendu, the most powerful force-wielding person. Oh, I shouldn't say person. He granted me. Me, our father.
Huh?
Our father.
I never liked him. I've only liked.
Thank you.
attack formation.